from old bits of rocket to small tools dropped by spacewalking astronauts. There's thought to be more than 7,500 tons of space junk littering Earth's orbit. All this rubbish could cause big problems. Imagine a tiny piece smashing into a satellite. Well, that could stop it from working properly. So scientists have invented this satellite called RemoveDEBRIS. Launched in June, it's now successfully fired a giant net and captured a piece of rubbish. The idea is the junk will burn up when dragged back down to Earth. The net isn't the only cleaning device the satellite has to test. Next up is the onboard Harpoon.
The Harpoon that we've been developing, and on the RemoveDEBRIS mission, they're going to be testing the kind of smaller brother of this to show that we can successfully capture a piece of space debris in space using a Harpoon.
Some argue this won't help completely solve the problem of space junk, but the team behind RemoveDEBRIS are hopeful it can make a real difference, one piece of rubbish at a time.